What is up, guys, and welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'm going to be breaking down our first look at some leaked set photos from Spider-Man 3, along with the alleged release date for the first teaser trailer, and it may be coming a lot sooner than we expected. But first, if you could, grab that subscribe button so you can get the latest buzz and everything comic book movie related. Should you do just that, we'll qualify you for a special giveaway I'll be doing. So if you want, stay tuned till the end of the video for the rest of those details. Anyways, there's quite a bit to unpack, so need to say more? Let's dive right in. Spider-Man 3 has officially begun production, and with that, we've been getting a ton of new set photos coming out of the city of Atlanta. But today, we now have even more set photos giving us a behind-the-scenes look at the new Spider-Man suit, and it looks very similar to the set photo Tom Holland posted on Instagram, therefore confirming that production is well underway for the much-anticipated sequel. Now, in regards to the trailer, a new report from comicbook.com is claiming that we could be getting the first trailer 4 weeks from Tuesday, which would be December 8th. Now, take into account that Sony actually revealed that we will be getting our first look at Spider-Man 3 this December, as they made this announcement during a press event in Brazil, and based off this new report, it does appear that everything is lining up. It should also be noted that Jimmy Kimmel jokingly announced that he would be playing Kraven in Spider-Man 3, however, he could be teasing that the trailer will be dropping on his show on December 8th, and considering that they did the same thing with Spider-Man Far From Home, it does make perfect sense. Therefore, we could be getting the first Spider-Man 3 trailer on the Jimmy Kimmel show, but I guess only time will tell. Having said that, what are your thoughts on these reveals, and are you excited for the first Spider-Man 3 trailer? Sound off with your thoughts down below. Now let's get into the giveaway details. I will be giving away the first exclusive Superhero Buzz t-shirt that is now available in all sizes, and all you have to do is give this video a thumbs up, leave a comment, and subscribe. As always, thank you so much for tuning in, and we'll catch you next time.